What's your name? Your real name?
Why don't you just keep calling me Henry? I've gotten used to it.
Did you get caught on purpose? You and your people have been here for God knows how long, and you got caught in a net.
God doesn't know.
Excuse me?
God doesn't know how long we've been here, John. He can't see this island any better than the rest of the world can. May I ask you a question? What possible reason could I have for putting myself through all this?
Maybe your people were looking for this place.
This place? This place is a joke, John.
What are you talking about?
I crawled through your vents, and I stood at your computer as the alarm beeped. And you know what happened? The timer went all the way down to zero. And then some funny red pictures flipped up in its place. They looked like hieroglyphics, but I'm no expert. And then things got real interesting. There was a loud clunking and a hum, like a magnet, a big magnet. It was really very frightening. And do you know what happened next? Nothing happened, John. Nothing happened at all. Your timer just flipped back to 108. I never entered the numbers. I never pressed the button.
You're lying.
No, I'm done lying.